Okay, we're gonna roll.
Rolling. I started boxing when I was about, I don't know, 15 or something. There's a buzz you get about yourself from moving and feeling good. I used to help out at the gym. I used to run boxing circuits there. I believe you can get a great workout in 20 minutes if it's designed correctly. That's what I'm bringing to the table, these 20-minute hard-hitting sessions. I try to simplify things. How I do that on a food perspective, I basically stick to whole foods and good foods and just try to eat meals that are easy to make and accessible. If I can make something that tastes pretty good and I can whip it up in 20 minutes, I'm all about it.